A shocking story from Clearwater Beach, a dog thrown off a balcony and killed. This morning, the woman accused of doing this is in jail. Clearwater police tell us 46-year-old Shelley Vaughn threw the 3-year-old pug off the 7-story balcony of a condo. They say she was arguing with her boyfriend at the time. Vaughn is charged with aggravated animal cruelty.